speaking. Can you hear me?
Yes. I wasn't sure whether you knew who that person was or not.
Yeah.
We have... There are four things we need to do. We need to get the rider at the end of the train, the Southern Pacific overnight behind the engine, and the two cars in between them will stay here for tomorrow's run to Tempe.
Association.
Yeah. IMRR. It's actually operations. You threw me when you changed it.
You start by putting the rider back out onto the main. You'll start building the train from that point. Two boxcars for tomorrow's run, the Tempe, we'll leave right here and we'll get back to them in a little bit. Setting up to push our Maricopa outbounds onto our rider, then the unthinkable happens. Within our string of outbounds to Maricopa, we find the red Great Northern boxcar that we never returned back to spot in Capital Foundry. We need to pull that from our train and put it back inside Capital Foundry before the brass hat finds out.
You're not done yet?
No.
Jeez. Wow.
No.
How about doing?
I thought I was done, and then I happened to have this little leftover guy that doesn't belong here. Now it's just like... fishing it out of
hole to put in that hole. I thought
you know
done.
You're busted.
I was ahead
and the
of the
boss
game.
Walks over and wants to know what you're doing.
So which guy's going where? What?
That guy's got to go there.
Oh, in the inside track.
Yeah.
Now let's see what time it is.
Do we have relief crew?
Are you going to work tomorrow?
I don't have a job.
Well, I don't know.
Oh.
But you got another 10 minutes.
Okay.
To be done by
I'll go to the other side of me from that bog.
Yeah, I was like, man, I'm done. I'm going to be done for everybody else. Where'd this car come from?
Yeah.
It's time we get the Great Northern boxcar back inside Capitol Foundry. This will involve shuffling around a few other cars to gain access to the inbound dock at Capitol Foundry. Back where it belongs, now we have to continue collecting the other cars around Capitol Foundry and return them back to their respective spots. With the clock ticking down and the boss man watching, the crew makes a few more mistakes and more than likely will be called into Bruce's office to evaluate their performance. The crew will leave the two boxcars for tomorrow's train to Tempe out of the way and then push the remaining cars onto the train we're building out on the main. At the same time, we'll collect the rest of the train for our outbound and bring him back into Kyrene and do a simple run and round move to complete the build of our train. I'm sure after today, Bruce will have many talking points when we go visit him in his office. After pushing the final cars onto the train for Maricopa, the crew will bring all five outbound Tempe cars for tomorrow and return them back to Kyrene. This is probably the last time this crew will be in Kyrene after the Brass Hat and Bruce evaluate their performance come tomorrow.